I slept with an intern. But I didn't know she was an intern. It was before. It was not today. It was, wow, this is awkward.
I'm in no position to judge you on this. I do recommend you stay away from elevators for the foreseeable future.